was in another lifetime.
One cold and blood. When blackness was a virtue, Rome was full of mud. I came in from the wilderness, a creature void of form. Come in, she said, I'll give you shelter from the storm.
And if I pass this way again,
you can rest assured. I'll always do my best for her, on that I give my word.
I smell this cigarette, asshole.
And she said, I'll give you shelter from the storm.
Not a word spoke between us.
There was a little risk involved. Everything up to that point had been left unresolved. Try managing a place where it's always safe and warm.
Come in, she said, I'll give you shelter from the storm.
Down from exhaustion,
buried in the hay.
Poisoned in the bushes, blown out on the trail.
Hunted like a crocodile,
wherever she was born.
Come in, she said, I'll give you shelter from the storm.
Suddenly I turned around and she was standing there. Silver bracelets on her wrist, flowers in her hair.
She walked up to me so gracefully,
took my crown of thorns. Come in, she said, I'll give you shelter from the storm.
Now there's a wall between us,
something has been lost.
I took too much for granted,
I got my fingers crossed.
Just between
till
it all began,
on an uneventful morn. Hey guys, Lisa here with a quick Hollywood update. First up, Liam Neeson's new film, A Monster Calls, has started production. Neeson will portray the title monster in the Juan Antonio Bayona-directed film. Next up, Quentin Tarantino will shoot Hateful Eight in Colorado this December. You know that Colorado put together a $5 million incentive package for Tarantino to shoot the film in Denver. Not such a bad idea, hey? Anyway, that's all I've got for you today. Remember, keep it tuned for all the latest releases. And I'll see you next time. Bye.